think Carl Norton's quite funny. I don't know, it's just like the way he speaks, isn't it? Because he's from Sheffield, so the way he says things, and he's always like prattling around making weird animal noises and that. I just think he's hilarious. I'd say Wayne Routledge, just because I think he's unbelievable in training. Like, in like tight spaces, and like, he's so good on the ball, you just can't get the ball off him. This might be a question, but just like the way I dress or whatever, I think Grimesy just plays it cool. He just wears like nice tracksuits, is what similar to what I would wear. So yeah, like some lads, they're trying too hard, they bring in like expensive gear and all that, and you think it doesn't even look that good, but Grimesy's just casual, something what I would wear, so I like what he wears. He'd kill me for saying it probably, but I reckon Garrick's up there, Jordan. Just because he's got a different style to me. Some of his club I look at and think, nah, that's not for me. George, he's always moaning, and especially when we're out on the pitch, if like decisions aren't going his way, he's the first to open his mouth. The best one I've probably seen is Rian's away at Blackburn. again, I'd probably say Wayne Routledge. He's just like, he's quiet, keeps himself, but he's so experienced and so knowledgeable. He kind of just sits there, and like every now and then he'll chip in on a conversation. You think, wow, this guy's got knowledge. Jordan Garrick's in there again. The stuff that he comes out with sometimes, he gets called out on it. He comes out with absolute rubbish. I can't remember what he said, but he's come out with stuff before, and a couple of lads have called him up on it, like, it's not true. And he's like adamant that what he said is true. And then like later on, we find out that he's not true or whatever, and he's got nothing to say, and he's got nothing to back it up. He's just laughing because he knows he's wrong. Ben Cavango loves to sing. I wouldn't say he's that good, but he's always singing, loves to sing, posting videos of him singing in the car and that. He loves it. Don't know about that one. Nath's always dancing a little bit. I haven't really seen too many people dancing too much, but I'd go with Nath. Again, I haven't seen too many people dance. If I had to go with anyone, probably me, I'd be so stiff. It's usually Rian, but lately Freddie's been taking over on like pre-match days, and he's been throwing in a bit of house music and that, and I don't mind it. It gets you pumped before the game, so I'd go with Freddie. Jake Bidwell. He's just a beast, isn't he? No nonsense, like, he's just an animal.